name is Callie Hammond. Been a teacher for 22 years, and I've been at the school I'm at now for 17 years. I'm a single mom. I have two adopted daughters. I want to be able to give them all the things that I was given, but I can't afford to. I buy books out of my own pocket. I haven't had new textbooks since 2009. I have to go to the other high schools and beg for books. I would say if you're in North Carolina, it's not worth it to become a teacher at this point. It's really not. I'm at a school trying to make better lives for those kids, but I'm not able to go out and make a better life for my own kids. And that's not fair. The legislature that we have now has made it abundantly clear that they think public schools are broken. They have no idea what's actually going on in the schools. It really seems like we're going backwards in North Carolina. We're giving tax breaks to the wealthiest corporations, and we're totally shortchanging our kids. While we say every day education is the key to future success, our state doesn't believe it.